Hello, my name is Ghazala and I'm here to talk about tahari today. Tahari can be made with vegetables, chicken and mutton. Today we are going to make mutton tahari with potatoes. I strongly believe that a good tahari can give a competition to biryani. So let's cook, let's make tahari. It's easy and it's delicious. For our garam masala, 6 cardamom, 6 cloves, 1 brown cardamom, a little bit of star anise, few cinnamon sticks, few bay leaves, and we are going to powder it. And this is the ground powder we are going to use for tahari. This is 3/4 cup of oil. Let's fry potatoes first. Let's add around 1/4 teaspoon of salt. I think potatoes are done now. I'll just show you. See, we're going to take this out. We'll add onions to the same oil. We are going to fry this until it turns pink. The onions have turned pink. In this I'm going to add slit green chili. Add mutton. Mix it well. Add ginger garlic paste.
perfect. I'm going to add rice now. Let's add little by little. Mix well, slowly. Cook this on high flame. Yes, that's it. Let it cook. Do not close the lid now. See, at this stage, we are going to cover this with a lid for around 5 minutes. After 5 minutes, now we are going to leave it for dump. For around 5 to 7 minutes, and it will be done. We leave it for dump on a very low flame. After 10 minutes of dump, let's open it now. I see, I think it's done. Tastiest ones, I feel. I love them. Please share, like, and subscribe to my channel.